Because he asked what stinks?
Get out.
Well, you're in the bathroom, that's why it's better. Let me kiss.
It's hot.
Thank you.
Now go in the room. Take me to the room.
I gotta get her feet out of this.
That was a glimpse of my baby shower experience. Surprise baby shower experience, the virtual way. So I was absolutely shocked how it turned out. I was absolutely shocked that Brett was able to pull it off. Like, I've never seen him do anything like that. So that was really fun and cool to see. It was extremely exciting that Brett's mother was able to be on with my mother and my grandmother, and it was just like a whole big family. So that was cool. If you guys don't know, I have not personally met Brett's mother yet because she lives on the opposite side of the country. Brett and I have been together for 2 years now, but she lives on the opposite side of the country, so I haven't met her yet. But we do plan for her. She already has her ticket to come when the baby's born and help me out for 10 whole days. And she's an extremely sweet woman. I've spoken with her multiple times and she just melts my heart already. I'm so thankful that she is my son's grandmother. But anyways, as far as the baby shower, you guys, it was really, really nice for me. And I was shocked. I did not expect anything. My whole pregnancy, because of the quarantine situation, I've kind of been alone. So to have that and to have like people think of me and like get things for myself and the baby, I was very, very, very excited about that. And it was just, it really made me happy. It made me feel cared about. So that was cool. A couple of items that I liked everything that I got, and I thought everything that I got was extremely sweet. But a couple of like really cool items that I got this from, Brett and I have decided on a godmom. So from Race's godmom, we got custom little shirts and it says little brother for Race. And I thought it was really cool that she even included my other sons in it. So that was really special to me. Big brother, and it has Raiden's name on it. And then it says biggest brother for my oldest son, biggest brother Roz. So they all have matching shirts, and I thought that was just really cool, and I cannot wait to see all three of my sons in their matching shirts together. And then she got this little passy that says race. Y'all, I just love custom items. They are so cool and so cute. And it says, ooh, that's bright. Y'all can't see that. There we go. It has his name on it. It says race. So I just thought that was really, really cute. Brett's mother got our baby a diaper pail, which Brett don't know about yet, but I know that thing comes in handy. You don't want smelly diapers in your regular trash can or anywhere in your house, really. It can smell very foul. So that thing to lock the smell is important, y'all. It is very important. So she got us a diaper pail, and she got us a humidifier, which you see right there. And the humidifier is very important. We live in the desert, and it's already 110 degrees, so it's very dry, and that's just vital for a newborn in this state that we live in. Another thing that I definitely have to mention, because it was from of my YouTube subscribers, and I just feel in my heart like so just extra gratitude when someone does something for me that I totally did not expect, totally don't know, and they just felt in their heart to do something nice for me, you know. So anyways, I have a YouTube subscriber, y'all, and she found me on Instagram, and she messaged me and told me that she would like to buy me something. So I sent her my registry, and she really bought me something. So check it out, y'all. She got me this Aveeno lavender bath time bathing stuff for my baby. But with it, she packed it in this pretty little packaging. That was really sweet of her. You even have to pay extra for the pretty gift packaging. She did that. I thought that was just amazing. But she got me this Lotus Bath Time flower thingy so that we can bathe our baby in the sink. And I'm just mad excited about this. This is what he will be taking his first bath in, for sure, without a doubt. And look, you guys. So you put this in the sink, and you put baby's little bum here, and it's so soft and so comfy, and I'm just really excited about it. This will be what my baby takes his first bath in, and hopefully my plan is for, well, I don't know. So Brett's mom is coming a couple days after baby's born or baby's due, because she just wants to be positive that baby is here when she comes so she can spend all the time with her grandson. But I was gonna say, maybe Brett's mom can give our baby his first bath. And also, she sent a lot of other stuff. There's a lot of other stuff still on the way for the baby. She asked me my son's names and their birthdays and their sizes, and she was like, I want to get something for your sons, and I just want to spoil you all. Like, she's gratitude, literally. It's insane how stressful this pregnancy has been in this quarantine situation, but I have everything for my baby, and I have not bought one item. Yeah, y'all, so that's just amazing. That's God, like pure God right there. Anyways, y'all, Yeah, so my baby has everything. We have a bag full of clothes here for the baby that I have to wash. I was gonna wait like 2 more weeks to start washing stuff and packing the diaper bag. I think I was gonna pack the diaper bag when I turn 35 weeks. I am, how far am I? I'm 31 weeks. I'm 31 weeks today. So when I turn 35 weeks, I'm gonna pack the diaper bag. So I'm gonna make a video of that showing you guys what's in my diaper bag. And here is the diaper bag I got from Target. Oh, it has a little changing pad in it too. I didn't know that. But yeah, it's pretty spacious. It has quite a few compartments. So I'm excited to show you guys that video. Stay tuned for that. That will probably be 4 weeks from now. So let's say early June. Early July, sorry. June is like in 2 days. We are getting so close to meeting our baby. We have our baby stroller here. We have book for him called Black is Brown is Tan, to teach him to love himself and all that he is. This, I love this. Oh, wipe warmers for our baby. Got the car seat ready. We have his swing here. The diaper pail, humidifier. And this was really, really sweet. One of my Instagram friends got this randomly for my baby. I thought that was amazing. So y'all, this baby is on his way. Like, I'm sorry I have not been making videos as supposed to, but it's kind of exhausting at this point right now. But I'm excited. The up and coming videos will be fun. We will have a diaper bag video, what's in my diaper bag, and putting the car seat in the car, getting all ready for the baby. So that's exciting things to come. Here is his bassinet and his first outfit that he will be wearing when he comes home. And it says his name, Ray Scott, with my favorite color, red. And there he is. You guys, his eyes were open on this picture. So crazy, his eyes were open. But yes, there's our baby. So, cannot wait for him. Oh, here we got some diapers and we got our breast pump, Medela breast pump. Yeah. So I will be breastfeeding. So that's all that. Crazy that there's still so many items that are being shipped to my house literally every single day. There's another package for Baby Ray's, and my sons are just so excited. They're like, they run to the door and they say, I hope this is something for the baby, and they're so excited to open it and see what it is for the baby. So I just can't wait to see them with their new baby brother, by my choice, hopefully my final baby. And I'm just excited about it. We are almost there, y'all. 31 weeks, finally down to single digits. And we'll just be meeting our bundle of joy so, so, so soon. I hope y'all liked this video. If you guys did, please like, comment, share, subscribe. You can follow my Instagram at Queen of Kings. I will put it down below in the description bar. I love you guys. I appreciate you guys. I am almost at a thousand subscribers. So thank you for that. Keep rocking with me, guys. Keep rocking with me. Love you, family. Peace and blessings.